What up, everybody? This your boy Crisis 20. Today I want to show you guys something with Frank West and how to set Frank West up effectively with the two other people I have on my squad. I have Virgil and I have Nova. Now, these three to me work hand in hand because to get Frank West going, you need to get his level up to level 4 or 3 or higher, you know, with his camera shot. So I just figured a couple setups to get him up higher, you know, to get his level up when you do the camera shot. And this combo will be practical in the real game. You probably might have to use, I want to say, maybe 3 levels, but it'll work efficiently every time as long as you know what you're doing. All right, so check this out. So we're gonna start this off with Virgil. All right, so you're gonna get him down in a corner, or it doesn't even matter, doesn't he have to be in a corner, just medium, you know, hard, scoop him up. Then when he gets hit, you cancel into Frank West. Camera shot, do that. Now, when it catches, he's automatically level 3 at this point. Okay? He's automatically level 3. Now, let me show you with Nova. With Nova, it's the same thing. Alright? Keep it simple. Oh, wrong button. Now, if you notice, he is already level 4. Okay, and you did already 842,000 damage, you know, so that's not bad for just taking out 3 levels. Either character can get you a nice setup. Obviously, with Nova, since he does his special move that the Nova Blast thing that, you know, that's around your whole body. It hits way harder, it hits way faster, gets you up 40 points without hitting any buttons. And then when Frank West comes in, that's an automatic level 4. So that's what I usually do online to set people up. So if you need some nice characters to set people up with, this would be the squad for you to get a nice setup. But again, it's 3 levels. It's very practical online. Let me know what you think about this video. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it. Give me a comment below. Let me know, you know, what else, you know, to add or change, or, well, you know, it's just some thoughts because we all here trying to learn. But I just made this video because I don't think a lot of people use this setup. I just like it because no matter either character, Nova or Virgil, you can still get the same result with with Frank West getting to level 3 so he can do the chainsaws, because that's ultimately what you want him to do to win the game or win the battle. Very simple and easy. Alright, so that's all for me for now. So this your boy Crisis, and I'm out.